How's the saying go? Show no mercy, leave no quarter. Hey, darling. You look like the type who doesn't mind getting their hands dirty. The Trackers Alliance can always use more bounty hunters to round up and kill wanted criminals. If that feels like your speed, talk to me, or check out our posts on the mission boards. Good. Here's the short of it. I'm only stationed here because I made a mistake. Killed the wrong bounty, and the right one got away. It's bugged me ever since. Now, I heard rumors that this no-good, dirty quarry's been lurking around Mars, but I ain't had the good fortune of him strolling on in here. I think he's smart enough to know better. I got a plan in place to find him, but I gotta prove to my other tracker contact that he's here. That's where you come in. Just gotta plant a sensor. No danger to you. Ken Plakis, smuggler, the worst kind. Deals in all sorts of black market goods. He's wanted for grand theft, human trafficking, murder, you name it. He's also extremely good at what he does. He's eluded the best of UC security for years. He's even slipped by our own trackers, myself included. I'm convinced he set me up to fail, found a lookalike to unwittingly take a fall, made me look bad. So I'm sure you understand it's kind of personal. He doesn't know it, but he's got a chip in him with a unique ID. Part of the reason he's learned to keep out of the major cities and settlements. Trackers always manage to find him when he comes to town, so he just stays away. But he's a slippery fella. That's why I want to send someone to catch him where he feels safe. Just along the outskirts. Sensors tuned to that chip. Makes sense now, don't it? All right, so you're gonna want to take this here sensor and put it way up at the tippy top of the old Mars launch pad tower where it's nice and unobstructed. You're gonna want to make sure you've got a boost pack to help get yourself up there, else it's gonna be a tough climb. Mars gravity's on the low side, but not that low. It'll track down my Mark's chip signal, assuming he shows, and I'll call in my partner to take care of him. Clear out and come back to me as soon as you're done so you don't spook the quarry. Get it? Got it. Good.
These condos aren't anything special.
You're doing me a solid. Good. I'm already getting readings from it. Nothing yet, but when he shows, we'll get him. Here's your pay. Think of it as your cut of the bounty for your assistance. We'll get that bottom-feeding scum sucker when he shows his face.